new spot. I was in here last night, and there was a few stags peeling where I'm at right now. And I was not here last night, so hopefully they'll come back here to bed, or at least come rolling through, checking bedding areas for doe or for hinds. So, well, the morning hunt was a bust. Never saw nothing, never heard anything real close to me. So, we're gonna go try somewhere else. Smart, I'd probably just stick it out and stay here all day, but I'm bored and I want to go do something, and just a change of scenery might be good. So that's what we're gonna go do. 6:16, October 15th is their afternoon hunt, and we just had to seek his bugle. So it's, I've been sitting here all day waiting for the last little bit. I don't think that one that closest to me is close enough for me to call in, but first one bugled a ways out, I responded to it, and then another one responded to me, so we'll see, hopefully something will come by. Because this is two all-day sits now, and I've not seen a deer. picture of that guy on camera. He was standing right there, 20-yard shot. I think I went a little far forward and hit him right in the shoulder. And I've been trying to hit just right to the shoulder on these Sikas. And I think I just went a little too far forward on it. All right, guys, we're gonna keep fighting off these mosquitoes. I'm gonna pack up all my gear, get down out of the tree. And then we'll see if we can't start the hunt. Well, I should say the recovery process.
Well, guys, it wasn't much of a track job. Came out to where I'd heard them last fall. Clean that lens off a little bit. Came out to where I heard him last fall, and he was laying right there. So, whew. Nice 6-point. Not sure if this one will really count or not, but yeah, man. Whew. Freaking awesome. All right, well, let's get this guy dragged out of here. Whew. All right.